the day he stole my half of the kingdom.
And your own flesh and blood.
Yes.
And he double-crossed
his own sister,
casting you to exile by shame and unceasing sorrow.
Right
into the shadowy
All right! Don't blow your fuses, boys. It should have been mine. All mine. His deathbed, he divvied up the kingdom into two. I got his magic shell and half the sea as well. His trident went to, his trident went to Benjamin's. My reign while it was blissfully delicious, and glamour, blitz, and starry all corrupt. There's just one little thing that I want, just one teensy thing that I want.
Oh, nice, Jay.
I want the good times back. I want those brand old things. I want those twisted nights, the sick delights, the wild soirees. I want those shambling, trembling, selfish cuts, and here for me to dine. Not because I'm mean or selfish, I only want what's mine. I want disgusting wealth, I want exquisite sin, want the entire sea to worship me on bended fin. I want to greet my loving subjects and then have them as a snack. Remember those good times? I want them back. Patrick, my sucklings, pretty soon we'll be back on top, sipping bubbly, even caviar bubble and hatches. King Triton is the only one standing in our way. If only I could find his Achilles heel, the soft quivering beneath and the belly beneath all that armor. I'll dethrone him, yes, devote him, and then boys,
oh boys, we're back in business.
That they did in days of yore, sure as sure I'll feel some power. And that's what parents for. I would have listened till I would have hid their skills. I want the special rush you get from crushing
heroes.
Give it before his youngest.
The one with the beautiful voice.
Which takes for granted. A woman doesn't know how precious her voice is until she's been silent.
Well, I think you preach them both a lesson.
I want the little girl. And boys, I want her bad. I want her sitting here. Tulula, her dear, devoted dad. I want my goody brother to come rescue the sap, and then one